Welcome back to Bat Magic Gaming. I am looking for... There he is. Just what I was looking for.
Thundershot. Spoink. Take a bite out of it. Get out of here. Right on top of it, too. Right now, we need to heal Pikachu. Let's revive him. Add a super potion on top of it. But first, I want to make sure he's able to terrestrialize. Let's head to the Pokemon Center, and then we'll take on Cloth. Josh, you found it. And that thing, the Stony Cliff Titan, no Cloth has got any business being that big. It is gonna even be stronger now after eating those herbs. Let's watch ourselves, Josh. Electro Ball. Good thing I did terrorize, or otherwise Pikachu would have been dead. Alright, Electro Ball again. Finally, the static kicks in. Nice one. You defeated Titan Cloth. I bet there's somewhere in here, there's more of that Herba Mystica the Titan was eating. Quick, let's have a look around before it comes back. Watch your step, it's pretty dark. All right, we got one. Yes, we actually found one, and it's all thanks to you, Josh. Okay then, what does the book have to say? It says here, that is the sweet Herba Mystica. It is good for gut health and helped with aid digestion. Says that it's great for the stomach too, or when you want to stimulate the old appetite. Now, if I can just get him to eat some. Alright, now it's my turn to show off what I can do. You're about to get a taste of my cooking. There you go, an Arbin original sandwich packed with full of herbs. I'll even give you a badge. He's gonna get mad, watch. What's up with that thing? It just comes out of its Pokemon on its own whenever it wants. Hey, now, no, that's not for you. Sorry, I have to give it to him. I need his ability. I hope you realize that was there was only all there was, so now there's none left for you. That's totally fine. Oh, come on now, you're making me feel like I'm the selfish jerk here. You can have mine, but you better savor every last bite. You ate the whole thing already? Coraidon is able to dash now. Yes!
Guess it's time to tighten up everything. Oh, don't you worry about helping. After battling the Titan, you've earned a break. Leave it all to me, though. I'd be much obliged if you get a start on searching out the remaining 4 Herbert Mysticas for us. Excuse me. Okay, the coast is clear. You can come out now. Hello, Jess. This is Sada. It seems it now will be able to dash at high speeds while you're riding upon it. I hope you will continue to explore Paideia with Coridon, as have you done here. The route is not fixed, but open before you. Seek out your own path using your map and tools you have at hand.
Hello and welcome back.
Hold on, guys. That was about 17 minutes. The recording got cut again. Electro Ball. No. I don't know if I should do this gym or go do a Team Star. Is there one around here? Not quite ready for him. That's Victory Road. All right, let's head back. All right, we're on it. Thundershock. Sorry, quick attacks gotta go. I don't really like flail. Time to catch a Ghastly. That's a gas. Way to go, Pikachu! Do I have a Pokemon that... Stay in the ball! Finally, we got a static. Now it should stay in the ball. Thank you. Oh, get out of here.
You know what? I think it's time for a picnic.
Ooh, Meryl's Azrael's evolving. Nice. Meryl. crap. That was a close one. You know what, guys? I think I'm going to end the episode right here. Please like and subscribe for more... Please like, subscribe, and comment below for more content. Until next time, farewell.